Well, many people in Billings volunteered at the food bank to help the community with their annual Thanksgiving dinner. Chefs at the food bank whipped up 80 turkeys in preparation for today's feast that was open to anyone and everyone. A few hundred people were fed at the food bank, and the staff say around 120 dinner boxes were delivered this year to Billings families in need.